2013 NBA draft, the Chicago Bulls select Tony Snell from the University of New Mexico. Tony is not here, but the 14th pick in the 2013 NBA draft, selected by the Utah Jazz, Shabazz Muhammad is here, so why don't you give Shabazz a Brooklyn welcome?
It's a nice moment for Shabazz Muhammad being able to step to the podium and shake David Stern's hand.
Terrific moment. Welcome to the fraternity. Not many people get that opportunity.